Girl, imagine yourself on vacay with this wig, honey. When your D4Dannie wigs come in, I'm ready.
I'd like to see how I go from this to this in just a matter of seconds. Continue watching. So the wig I'll be reviewing is the KET style wig by D4Dannie, and this is what her IG page is looking like, so go look her up. So I first saw this wig and heard by D4Dannie from her style on YouTube,
and it was love at first sight with this unit. So this is what the inside of the unit is looking like. It is made on a full laced wig, and when I tell you the construction of this wig is immaculate, oh my freaking goodness, like, guys, I am so freaking in love with this unit. So this is what this unit is looking like close up. So what they do is they take a thread and band the ponytail part together to make it a little easier. The parting space looks like real freaking scalp when it's placed on your head. Like, do you see the construction of this unit? Like, let me not say no more for a second. Like, my God. So this is what the wig looks like freshly placed on my head. And then afterwards, guys, I know, don't make fun of me with these baby hairs, y'all. I don't know how to do baby hairs to save my life, but that is what the unit is looking like. I know I need to go back and cut a little more lace off so it can look a little more realistic. But it's what the back of the unit is looking like, and like I said, that parting space is immaculate. So you can do a couple different styles with this unit. You do not have to just do the bun up and ponytail. You can work this unit however you want, be creative with it, add beads to it, whatever. So the unit is real long, and I'm showing you guys how long it is on my sides and then how far it comes down on my back. And you guys see the construction of the braids. The braids are so nice and neat. The braids are full. The wig is not heavy whatsoever on my head. It is so light and carefree. Like, y'all, this unit, and you see how secure this is? There is no band on it. All I did was use got to be glued, and the wig is secure.
So if you're an impatient person, then you really don't want to order from her. My wig took about a month to get here, and that's because she does get a lot of orders. Her orders are in high demand. She does do single orders in wholesale. If you are a person who has patience and can wait for what you want, then honey, when I tell you that she is worth the wait, I was not disappointed. I have been ranting and raving all about this unit, okay? And I've worn it out, and I've got so many compliments and people asking me, where did I get my hair braided from? Like, no one knows that it's a wig when it's placed on my head. She does work with another company called Bella Wigs or something like that. I'm not too sure, but they are a US based company. So if you don't want to have a long waiting time, you can order with them, but it will be a little bit higher. And y'all know I keep it 100 all the time with the stuff that I buy, whether I like it or not. So if I'm telling y'all this is dope, then it's dope. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. There will be another video coming soon. Mwah. Bye, guys.